everywhere. Freaks and harries, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till there are never rich no more.
What is up, you guys? So welcome to another vlog. So today's Saturday, February 11th, and today I new Yeezy drops. So I'm gonna try to cop a pair, but it's nearly impossible to get a pair online. I did enter a few raffles, but I didn't get anything. You know, that's so hard to get. So I'm gonna try. I have my phone, and then I have my computer. So let's see. Alright, it's been a couple minutes and nothing. I'm still in this page right here. Anything? Oh, I thought I had something, but nope. That's frozen. It's not even moving. At least that's moving, so that's a little hope. So I finally made it to this page, but I just can't get past this page. Like, this is where you select your size, but it says they're all sold out. Alright, I'm gonna try every single size. Alright, nope. I just have with 4. Oh, come on. This is a glitch. This is the second time I made it to this page, and bruh. I think it's gonna kick me back to where it all started. And just like that, guys, sold out. Alright, so we took an L. Major L. We're gonna get the shoes, but that's alright though. The resale price for the shoes are not gonna be that bad. Before they came out, they were at $520, I think. I think now they're gonna be going to like $450, I think, the lowest. You can get them for $450, which is not bad at all. So I took an L of them, but there's another pair coming out in 2 weeks, so I'm gonna definitely try to enter a lot of raffles to get those. And yeah, guys. Alright, let's get going with the day. I spent like 2 hours just sitting there waiting for the shoes, and I took an L, but that's all right. It happens. Up, you guys. So it's been a while since I picked up the camera because I was home the whole day. I didn't get out till now. It's now 5 p.m. 5:30, and it's been around like 6 hours since I like talked to you guys. So right now I want to head to Gamma's house, your girl's favorite hypebeast, and then meet up with Kev as well. And then we're probably gonna go to the mall, I think, and then we're just gonna go back and play like Madden and FIFA and whatnot. Alright, so I just got my house right now, but he was not answering his phone. It's cold.
No.
Yo, come open your door, bro. It's cold. Alright, so we just got to my boy's Gamma's house. You know, your girl's favorite hypebeast. He's like, hey, what up, girl? Look at him. Hypebeast.
Adidas, bro.
Three stripes. Alright, so now we're just waiting on Kev. He's taking forever. We're about to play some Madden right now. You want to take an L, bro?
Yeah.
Can I take an L right now?
He will.
Yeah, so Brandon's gonna play Madden and wait for Kevin, and then we're gonna head to the mall. Dude, why are you sweating?
No, I just got out the shower.
I was about to say. All of a sudden, alright, so we're gonna play Madden right now. Alright, so we ended up playing Madden because your boy just showed up.
So, guys?
Hello, San
Pablo. Hello, San Pablo, all day, baby. It's good to be.
Alright, so we're trying to go to the mall right now.
You already bought some shirts, G. Oh, I like this. What's this, G? Where'd you get this? Guatemala?
My mom got it for me.
Mall? Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Nope.
There we go.
Shotgun.
Alright, so we're gonna go to the mall right now. Alright, so we just got to the mall right now. We're champs right now.
Pretty dope.
I know, I want this.
This is for grandma.
But I ain't trying to pay $28 on it. High beast.
No high beast.
Yo, I will come.
This is no high beast.
I know.
This is clean. I want this one too.
Have a look.
Oh, yo, look.
Kevin, get those for Uber.
Those? Is that Tobias where that?
Oh, you saw Kaisa's snap? The guy dropped mad money.
Yeah, these are fire, bro.
80K, right?
Hmm? 80,000.
Oh, you saw it? He bought ones like that, bro. They were like. Yeah, I would have caught them.
The Oreos. This is the Oreos ones, right?
I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja, and I feel like smoke.
Alright, so we're about to leave Lauren Taylor too. There's nothing in here. We're probably gonna go to Macy's now or Dick's. Or
PacSun.
PacSun. Hype. Dude, I wish I had Supreme here.
I know, dude, it'd be good. This is fire.
Yeah, so we're at PacSun right now and there's nothing good in here. Dude, the mall is dead today. There's nothing here.
Wait, we haven't gone to Foot Locker.
Well, they're probably dead because they never have money. We're not gonna go because you're not gonna buy anything. So.
I'm trying to go to Dick's, so I wonder.
What are you?
Dick's?
Jerseys? The Thursday night jerseys, they have it,
yeah.
Probably.
Right. You trying to buy it for me? Can you buy me one? Babe.
X.
They get the turtles.
$30. Alright, so we're going home now because we didn't get the mall was dry today. It was dead.
We took an L.
We took an L. We're
going back. Grandma's house.
Oh, yeah, play Madden.
I'm gonna turn that off.
Okay. You can't record here?